Trucks are an important part of the transportation industry and the lifeblood of the American economy. Diesel techs are at the heart of that industry, and keeping these rigs on the road 24/7 is a big job. A job that requires as much skill and knowledge as it does muscle. Trucks keep America going. Diesel techs keep the trucks going. Diesel techs keep America going.
Training here at Omaha Truck Center is like none other that you'll find in the industry. We have a dedicated training facility that we operate here, solely based for our technicians, so we can focus on what our guys need.
So we're still going to have our low pressure pump back here. This is going to be low pressure pump in.
We've been through anywhere from basic electrical troubleshooting to down to how to overhaul an engine.
Our training, we want to be able to take our technicians and make them the best at what they do so that we can get our customers in and out of the shop, get things done right the first time, and let them achieve the goals that they need to achieve.
Oh, they've got excellent training here. You know, you come in not 100% sure on something and you leave confident that you can go back to the shop and do what needs to be done.
We're going to train them and make sure that they stay up to date with technology. And I feel that our training center is world class and is second to none in the country.
We train everybody. Guys right out of college that maybe don't have the skills behind them yet. We'll take guys that do have years of experience but don't have the product knowledge. And we take even our most advanced technicians to the next level to keep them current with technology.
Every day is learning something new.
I'd put our techs against anyone any day.
Next time on Diesel Tech.
So this is a brand new Freightliner Cascadia. It's what they call an evolution truck. It's a culmination of a lot of technology and hard work